John goes through Wallman. The puck bounces on Orloff. Gets away from Larkin. Pastrnak. Sider steals, breaks away, and scores! After going 48 games, allowing just one shorthanded goal, now two allowed in their last two games.
Yeah, both on egregious turnovers. Yesterday it was David Krejci's turn. Today, David Pastrnak. He can't play this game standing still. I mean, you got to be Mario Lemieux if you're going to stand still and make plays. And David Pastrnak takes that pass from Orlov. He's just got to catch that pass and chip it down the wall. It's really a give-and-go situation.